In Germany, the politicians and experts expect that Tesla, with its Giga Berlin, will become a role model for other projects. It's called the Tesla effect. Experts expect Gigafactory Berlin to send a signal for other projects. The US electric car company is building its new Gigafactory near Berlin in a hurry. For politicians and experts, the speed is a role model for other German projects. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here for the first time, please subscribe to our channel, ring the notification bell so you don't miss my next Tesla story, and also please like this story so you show your appreciation of all the people who helped me to bring these stories to you. Today's story is based on a publication that comes from a German publication, Handelsblatt.com. Silke Kersting and Dietmar Neurer have published a very interesting story talking about how Tesla Giga Berlin serves as a role model for other projects. After a construction period of 14 years in Berlin, Berlin is to open its new BER airport at the end of October. It took them 14 years to build this airport. Only around 30 kilometers away, also in Brandenburg, the US car manufacturer Tesla shows that a billion-dollar project can be realized much faster in this country. Company CEO Elon Musk of Tesla only started the preparations for his fourth Gigafactory this February, only several months ago. The shell construction work began about 4 weeks ago and is clearly making progress. And as I reported yesterday, we expect that the first building, the drive unit, may be completed. The shell of the building may be completed in about 18 days now. The first Y-series electric vehicles are due to roll off the assembly line next summer, in the summer of 2021, and later 500,000 cars per year will be produced at Giga Berlin. According to the federal government's SME commissioner Thomas Barish from the CDU, the speed is a role model for other construction projects. He refers to Tesla Giga Berlin speed. Tesla shows what is possible when political will, as well as efficient and fast processes in administration and courts, met the will to implement it in business and industry, Barish told Handelsblatt. Michael Hunter, director of the Cologne Institute for Economic Research, speaks of a signal effect. The rapid construction progress is a great example of how intelligent and early coordination after a fundamental decision can accelerate planning and implementation. The fact that Tesla is now also planning battery production in Germany suggests a pull effect. Tesla gives us development aid, says Ferdinand Dudenhofer, head of the CAR Institute, C-A-R Institute. Our suppliers are being drawn along with the car manufacturers. The project is a blessing for Germany, he says, referring to Tesla Giga Berlin Gigafactory. Now, the basic construction of Giga Berlin is already in place. There is a lot of movement on the construction site of the Tesla Gigafactory in Grünheide near Berlin. Heavy trucks roll onto a well-guarded construction site every minute. Cranes, construction machines, concrete pillars can be seen, thanks to our friends from Grünheide, can be seen. The basic structure of the first factory buildings is already in place. We have seen lots of good pictures and drones, thanks to our friends Jürgen, Albrecht, and Tobias, who have sent us information constantly. The US electric car maker Tesla has big plans here in Grünheide. 35 kilometers southeast of the capital, which is about 20 minutes from Berlin, Tesla wants to break the previous construction record of its Gigafactory Shanghai of around 1 year. In Shanghai, it took the first phase only about 1 year to build. Here, Tesla wants to go faster in Berlin. If this succeeds, it would be more than impressive for a project of this size. It would almost amount to a paradigm shift in the implementation of major projects in Germany. Whether the new capital city airport in Elmpfalls-Marfnie or the controversial Stuttgart 21 train station projects, major projects in Germany are repeatedly criticized for delays and massive increases in costs. There is still a lot of trouble in Stuttgart 21. Construction work began in February 2010. Currently, Deutsche Bahn is officially assuming that it will go into operation at the end of 2025. Whether that will work is still open. Such delays are hardly to be expected in Grünheide with Tesla. Tesla CEO Elon Musk himself tweeted just a few days ago that the Giga Berlin would emerge at an unimaginable speed. The environmental approval for the $1 billion project by the state of Brandenburg has not yet been completed. I'm talking about the final improvement. And I, as I expected, explained yesterday, Tesla goes by small sections of approvals. Tesla submits a little application for little thing. It gets approval, and then they get next, as it gives Tesla time to prepare the next stage better and get approval immediately. Tesla builds with prior individual permits from the authorities, but at its own risk. It was only on Monday that the State Office for the Environment approved the early start of another construction phase. This is legally possible if a positive decision in favor of the developer, in this case Tesla, can be expected. Now, that seems to be enough for Elon Musk. In any case, the Americans are making more advanced payments every day and pushing ahead with $1 billion projects. Around 100 workers are currently on the construction site at Tesla Giga Berlin, reported in Berlin, reports the Tagesspiegel. When the interior works of the Tesla Giga Berlin began, it should be thousands of people working inside. Elon Musk is no ordinary person, but a dynamic package, says car professional Dudenhorf. If he works at the speed of normal car manufacturers, he would not be successful. Musk is revolutionizing the industry, and that is not going at any industry pace. In addition, when building its factory, Tesla does not have to rely on public funding, such as the Berlin airport. Theoretically, Tesla could get around 280 million euros in funding from the state, said Brandenburg's economics minister Jörg Steinbach recently. How much it will actually be in the end is decided by the EU commissioner. Anyone who spontaneously wants to get an idea of the construction progress on the site will quickly be slowed down. If you don't leave now, I should tell you, get the cops. A trucker yells at us a message from the guards who previously reported on the construction progress in a cautious but not unfriendly manner in a few words. Even we, says the truck driver, and it sounds a bit regretful, are not allowed to take photos. So I'm really glad that our friends Jürgen, Albrecht and Tobias are able to take photos and drones, which was previously permitted by Elon Musk himself in a tweet, who said he doesn't see any problem for people to take photos on drones. But maybe they're not able to or allowed to take photos inside the Gigafactory, but just from outside or through drones. However, the project at Giga Berlin isn't that mysterious. The publicly accessible application documents are detailed as rarely in similar projects and now fill more than 20 files. Tesla, it seems, wants to bring transparency into the process, at least since the region's first displeasure had shown. And there is many displeasures, mainly because of the planned water demand, which is to be obtained from the public drinking water network. Automotive companies need water for various processes, especially in the paint shop, but also in the foundry, final assembly, for the cooling towers, as well as for the sanitary facilities and cleaning purposes. In the case of Tesla, this is a particularly sensitive issue, as the future factory in Grünheide will be built in a drinking water protection area. That is why the annual water consumption has been more than halved from originally 3 million cubic meters to 1.4 million, reports the Brandenburg Environment Minister Axel Vogel from the Green Party. The amount of water required is not unusual for an industrial company of this size, added the minister reassuringly, and Tesla's water supply in the first expansion stage is not in doubt. If you compare the predicted water consumption with the planned 500,000 electric cars each year, you get a value of 2.8 cubic meters of water, that means 2,800 liters per vehicle. Can you imagine 2,800 liters of water per vehicle? BMW specifies a value of 2.32 cubic meters of water and the goal of continuously reducing consumption to below 2,000 liters per one car. The tranquility in Grünheide, close to the factory, idyllically situated on a chain of lakes, could soon be over. Everything will change with Tesla, says Karsten Goretzky, tenant of the Heiderried am Petzi restaurant and guest house. A new district is planned, a wellness hotel and a gas station. The restaurateur is looking forward to it and is hoping that Elon Musk will sleep here at least once and you can have a beer with him in the evening. Tesla's actions earn him respect. The Americans, he says, create facts even if their own risk. Even today, observers are impressed how Tesla has managed to pull together almost all harvesters, giant trees, felling machines in the Federal Republic of Germany in record time in Grünheide. A new street sign has even been installed at the entrance of the construction site, Tesla Strasse 1. Even medium-sized company representative Barish is amazed at the construction progress. The decision for the Brandenburg location was announced in November 2019 and the approval process is about to be completed today. If the approval is actually given, I'm talking about the final approval. If the approval is actually given in November 2020, the duration of the procedure is more than a record at just 12 months, emphasized the parliamentary state secretary in the Federal Ministry of Economics. Barish is also convinced that the company can not only stir up the German car market, but also revolutionize our location in Germany in terms of approval procedures for individual plants. Above all, accelerating the approval process means dismantling bureaucratic obstacles and not less transparency or the restriction of public participation. For the perspective of the president of the German Institute for Economic Research, Marcel Franscher, the example of Tesla shows that investment projects can be implemented quickly in Germany. However, Tesla is a special case that will not be a role model for other projects, he says, and I don't know why. The DIW president sees the legal and bureaucratic hurdles for investment projects in Germany as a problem, which he described as the highest and most difficult in the world. Too often in Germany, rules for own and narrow particular interests are abused, says Franscher. As a consequence, he calls for urgent fundamental reforms of bureaucracy and rules so that investment projects can be implemented more quickly in the future. The regulatory uncertainty is one of the most important reasons for the low investment and the deteriorating competitiveness of Germany, stated the DIW boss. There is no question that there is an urgent need for action here, even for Barish. For example, environmentalists managed to delay projects by referring to rare animals and plants. The bat species little horseshoe bat temporarily stopped the construction of Waldenschönsbrücke over the Elbe Valley in Dresden. The resettlement of the marsh plant hemlock water fennel stood in the way of the deepening of Elbe in Hamburg. So Germany needs to come up with new rules and regulations so that the environmental projects do not that much stop, like a small project, I'm talking about small project, do not that much stop the progress of companies bringing jobs to the region. But they know about the economic importance of Tesla Giga Berlin, especially in Brandenburg, where a large number of jobs will be lost in the coming years due to the withdrawal from coal-fired power generation. The US automaker, with its billions of investments in just right 12,000 people, should be working at Tesla Giga Berlin. The environmental groups are hopeful that Tesla has already reduced the original water requirement. Tesla is constantly working on improvements, says Brandenburg Environmental Minister Vogel. Where other companies struggle, Tesla signals, we don't want to create problems, we want to solve problems. The Greens see the statement as a settlement of Tesla Giga Berlin as a stroke of luck for Germany as an automotive location. Tesla is putting the German manufacturers under maximum pressure, said Brandenstock Parliamentary Group Vice President Oliver Grischer. If BMW and Mercedes in particular do not react more strongly, the best specialists from Munich and Stuttgart will probably switch to the new competitor. That means we may see some exodus of good specialists from Munich and Stuttgart to Tesla, to the Berlin area. Applications are already possible. What extraordinary work have you done in engineering, construction, production, or operations? Anyone who answers this question satisfactorily could soon be part of the team at first European Tesla factory, Giga Berlin. Apply now to the most progressive gigafactory, says the car manufacturer's website. The FDP is also satisfied. Tesla shows how you can implement large infrastructure projects quickly in Germany despite all official requirements and how you can find a balance between economy and ecology, says FDP transport expert Christian Young. There are likely to be objections, according to Young, but should be clarified right from the start so that no further hurdles are to be expected with the final building permit of Tesla Giga Berlin. So a lot of interesting things happening in Germany, friends. What do you think about the progress of Giga Berlin? Do you think Tesla Giga Berlin factory will be a role model for other German projects? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below, please. In the meantime, this is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel and ring the notification bell so you don't miss my next Tesla story. And I'll see you soon in our next Tesla story. Have a wonderful rest of the day and God bless you.